this video, I have part 4 of Space Facts. I know you guys love these, so why not do a part 4? And also, I got a haircut. You guys can probably notice. In the future, I do plan on growing out my hair more, but for right now, it's gonna stay short. Insane. comprehend that, how fast light can travel. But all I know is that it's very fast. Number 85. The hottest stars in space are O-type stars, which are up to 72,000 degrees Fahrenheit. This is more than 7 times hotter than our sun, which is a G2 star. Most O stars have close companions, forming a binary system. However, the relationship of the two stars is typically turbulent, with one star acting as a vampire star, sucking gas from the other. So the hottest stars are the O-type stars. I didn't know that. 7 times hotter than our sun. Crazy. Number 86. Small stars live longer than larger stars. A tiny star may live for hundreds of billions of years, while a huge star may live just a few million years. Our sun is a medium-sized star and will shine for 5 billion more years. So, really, I don't understand how people can estimate that. They say it will shine for 5 billion more years. That's too far ahead to actually make a valid estimate on how long the sun is going to stay. That's just my opinion. I don't know. Number 87. Jupiter weighs more than twice as much as all our other planets put together. Jupiter is very ginormous. Number 88. Winds on Neptune are the fastest in our solar system, at about 1,450 miles per hour. So Neptune is very rough. There is absolutely no way that life could survive on Neptune. I'm pretty sure it is extremely cold as well. And the winds are just insane. So, and it's not to mention it's very far away. So no chance of going over there. Number 89. Saturn is the lightest planet. It is even lighter than water. If there were an ocean big enough to hold Saturn, the gas giant would float like a beach ball. That's crazy to think about. If you had a giant ocean big enough to hold Saturn, it would just be floating there like a beach ball, which is crazy. Number 90. The Milky Way is a barred spiral galaxy and contains about 200 to 400 billion stars. It is approximately 100,000 to 120,000 light years in diameter. So yeah, I was actually watching a video yesterday about the Milky Way, and there was a video that zoomed out, and it zoomed out from Earth into the Milky Way, and it's just crazy how small we are compared to the whole Milky Way. It's just like there has to be other life forms out there. There is no way that there's not, because there has to be another planet like similar to Earth because of how ginormous the Milky Way is. Number 91. To the ancient Norse, the Milky Way was the road to Valhalla, home of slain warriors. In China and Japan, it was the River of Heaven, or the Silver River. The ancient Greeks thought it was milk spilled by the goddess Hera, hence the name we call it today. So that's how it got its name, because the ancient Greeks thought it was milk spilled by Hera. So, number 92. After 6 months, International Space Station astronauts return home having aged slightly less, 0.007 seconds, than they would have if they had stayed on Earth. This is because space-time will bend depending on differences in either gravity or velocity. Each of these affects time in different ways. Number 93. Only about a half dozen times in recorded history have supernova been close enough to be visible to the naked eye. One was a blast in 1054 that created the Crab Nebula. see how it could, because then that would mean there would be a center. There would be a center if there was like edges to it, but who actually knows? It's way too far out to actually go. Number 95. The abbreviation for pound comes from the astrological sign Libra, meaning balance. I actually didn't know that. That's really interesting. So LB, the abbreviation for pound, that's why it's LB, comes from Libra. I had no idea. That makes a lot of sense. 96. Yeah, because Libra is the sign of balance, so that's why balance. Number 96. Scientists at NASA are working on the first practical field test toward proving the possibility of warp drives and faster than light travel. The trick is that it's not the spaceship that is moving, it's the space around it. Number 97. The U.S. Space Exploration Program helped create the TV satellite dish, MRIs, vision screening computer systems, ear thermometers, firefighter suits made of fire-resistant fabrics, smoke detectors, cordless tools, shock-absorbing helmets, invisible braces for teeth, joystick controllers, and much more. And here it shows a chart that just shows distance from Earth to various different things. So distance from Earth to the Moon is 1 light second. So it'll take light 1 second to travel. The Sun, 8 light minutes. Pluto, 6 light hours. Proxima Centauri, 4.2 light years. Orion, arm of the Milky Way, 5,000 light years. Andromeda, 2.5 million light years. Edge of the visible universe, 13.7 billion light years. Number 98, the word stelliferous means having or abounding with stars. And number 99, this is our final space fact. Can have moons, and they are called moon moons. So there you have it. Moon moons are moons of moons. So I hope you guys learned something new in this video. In the future,